Hi everyone, I am Dr. Isha. Today we will talk about what to eat and what not to eat during and before your periods. Reduce your salt intake. Excessive salt can cause water retention and bloating. Avoid those salty wafers, achar, papad, etc. Eat a variety of fruits and vegetables. Focus on those green leafy veggies. Try and include seasonal local fruit and salad in your diet. Drink plenty of water. If you don't like the taste of plain water, you can add a bit of lemon or cucumber slice to give it a little flavor. You can also get a colorful sipper so that it becomes a little attractive to drink water. Eat more calcium. A study has suggested that calcium supplements is a good method to decrease your symptoms of premenstrual phase. Eating yogurt, curd, milk, paneer, cheese will be helpful. Get adequate vitamin D. One of the studies have suggested that upping your vitamin D intake will help you deal better with the symptoms of PMS. Do healthy snacking. So instead of picking up that packet of chips or that candy bar, you must reach for unsalted raw nuts. Nuts are rich in omega-3 fatty acid and they'll help you feel full for a longer time. Eat complex carbs and whole grains. These foods enter the bloodstream gradually and causing a moderate rise in insulin. This can help you stabilize your mood and keep your cravings under control. Limit alcohol, limit caffeine. Eat iron-rich food like broccoli, spinach, lentils, beetroot, etc. It will help you avoid anemia. I hope this would have helped you. Take care.